在往下。等一下，等一下，会停。哎，你们现在看，哇，怎么这么嗨？太嗨了吧！有嗨有嗨。
倒了，倒了，房子倒了，歪了，歪了，房子歪了。
A powerful earthquake with a magnitude of 7.0 struck central Japan, causing widespread panic and infrastructure damage. The earthquake's epicenter was located in Nagano Prefecture at a depth of 40 kilometers. The tremors were felt across the Chubu and Kanto regions, including Tokyo and Yokohama. The Japan Meteorological Agency immediately issued a tsunami warning for coastal areas along the Sea of Japan. Large waves reaching up to 1 meter crashed onto the shores of Niigata and Toyama prefectures. Over 500 people were reported injured due to falling debris and building collapses. Several historical temples in Nagano sustained severe structural damage. More than 900,000 homes lost electricity following the earthquake. Train services, including the Hokuriku Shinkansen, were halted for emergency safety inspections. Highways in mountainous areas were blocked due to landslides triggered by the tremors. Authorities evacuated residents from at-risk coastal and mountainous regions. Local emergency services set up temporary shelters for displaced families. Schools and public offices remained closed for safety evaluations. Some factories and industrial facilities shut down to assess potential structural weaknesses. Oh, Japan's self-defense forces were deployed to assist in rescue and relief operations. Firefighters battled multiple blazes that broke out due to ruptured gas lines. Videos captured moments of intense shaking inside shopping malls and office buildings.
Goyang loh berarti ini. Tapi nggak terasa goyang ya?
Hah? Airports in the affected regions temporarily suspended flights for safety checks. Scientists warned that strong aftershocks could continue for several days. Engineers worked tirelessly to restore power and water supplies in affected cities. Neighboring countries such as South Korea and China reported mild tremors but no damage. The Japanese government confirmed that nuclear power plants in the region remain secure. Prime Minister addressed the nation, urging people to stay vigilant and follow emergency instructions. Rescue teams searched for individuals trapped under collapsed buildings. Despite the destruction, Japan's strict building regulations helped prevent a larger catastrophe. Recovery efforts continued as the country braced for possible aftershocks and additional challenges.